studio.
You definitely take a trip down memory lane when you look at artist Vic McCullough's artwork. We're here with Vic today at St. Mark's Art Gallery in West Des Moines. And Vic, thank you very much for letting us come take a look at your current exhibit.
Well, thank you very much.
Tell us your background. Obviously, you're from this area.
Yeah, I grew up here in Des Moines, and I've been through quite a bit of labor doing these paintings. But I went to North High School and went on to I studied college at Northeast Missouri State in fine art, but then I enjoyed the artwork so much that I was going to be a teacher, but I decided to go ahead and just paint. I was more comfortable with that, so I got a job in the West Des Moines School District doing custodial work, so they balanced each other out.
So this is not a full-time job for you?
No, it's not a full-time job.
All right, so you work during the day and then paint at night?
Well, different times of the week, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, it is obviously a labor of love.
Yeah.
A lot of familiar scenes. What attracts you? What catches your eye?
Well, a lot of Des Moines hot spots is one of my favorites since I grew up here. Entertainment things. And I do like water scenes and landscapes also. But I really enjoy the Des Moines subject matter.
Night scenes?
Yeah, I do night scenes.
And what is it about that you like?
They're just the mysterious, and you don't see many artists doing those. And the whole process of doing the night scene is a lot more fun than doing a day scene.
What materials do you use?
Okay, I use acrylic on masonite board, and sometimes I'll add my own little pencil work in there to get textural effects and line work, that type of thing.
We're talking about a trip down memory lane. What kind of reaction do you get from people who look at these?
Oh, they love it. They says, I've been there, you know, at a certain spot, like a restaurant or a bowling alley or whatever.
And some aren't here anymore. Some are things that we loved in our past that are gone.
Yeah. When I do a painting, I like to capture the nostalgia. I could go out of town and do some paintings, but it just wouldn't be the same, like an ice cream shop in Omaha or something.
Mm-hmm. Means a lot more.
It means a lot more. And it's more fun for me doing the process of the work. So,
how do you do the process? Do you take a picture, then what do you do?
I take pictures, photographs, and then I work from them at home. I go through my photographs. Sometimes I'll take multiple pictures of the same scene to compose the painting I wanted originally in my mind. So.
And then how do you go and just transfer that onto your canvas?
Yeah, I transfer it on the canvas. I do line work first, and then I do my solid areas, then I get into detail. And sometimes I'll bounce around in a painting.
Do you have movement in the paintings?
Sometimes I'll have movement. Yeah, I'll try to capture movement or a mist in the air or bright lights or, you know.
It's kind of a photorealism type of thing.
Yeah, it's a photorealism, basically what it is. It's not a real tight style, but there's a looseness where I can actually express myself, which makes it more fun.
What is your favorite? Which one do you like? Is it hard to say?
I would have to say it's hard to say.
And what do you want us to get when we look at it? I mean, why these, you know, like the Hy-Vee store or some of these, you know, what?
My original goal when I start out to do a painting is it's like you're really standing there and you could walk into the scene. So if I ever get a compliment, that's, you know, that's the main compliment I get. I'm happy. I've accomplished, you know, what I'm trying to do. I started out as walking, you know, going right into the scene. If you're walking right into the scene, that's a challenge and it makes it fun, the process.
What's next for you?
Well, I'm doing a Snooki's ice cream shop down in Beaverdale.
Been there a few times.
Been there a few times.
We'll look for that one next. Okay,
yeah.
Vic, thank you very much for
All right, thank you.
Bringing Des Moines and Central Iowa to us alive on canvas. We appreciate it.
Okay, thank you.
For KCCI, I'm Mollie Cooney in the Artist Studio.
Vic's art exhibit will be on display through Sunday, September 18th at St. Mark's Gallery, 1105 Grand Avenue in West Des Moines. You can also visit his website for contact information. That is www.mccullahartist.com.